Going to experience a couple different types of precipitation as we move into the weekend. Very similar to what we experienced just a couple of days ago when it comes to the chance of freezing rain, sleet, potentially even some snowflakes. But really, let's focus mostly on that freezing rain and sleet. Of course, freezing rain happens when you've got this snowflake that falls through a deep layer of warm air, melting that snowflake to essentially a raindrop. But as it gets closer and closer to the surface, where temperatures are at or below freezing, that raindrop essentially freezes on contact with that surface. Now with sleet, a little bit different. That snowflake will fall through a shallow layer of warm air, melting it back to a raindrop. And then as it falls closer towards the surface, there is a deeper layer of cold air, which then actually refreezes that precipitation into what we know as an ice pellet. Of course, we can go in depth with all of these and be a little bit more complicated, but I think it's much easier to talk about this in the form of a donut, which you can see right here. This is essentially the donuts. We've got to talk about donuts today because this, what you see here, are sprinkles. This is actually what we could say is representative of sleet. And this here is just that normal glazed donut. This would be representing freezing rain because that's kind of what happens when the rain reaches that surface. It freezes, forming a glaze of ice. So that's what we're expecting to happen again as we get into this weekend. And you can kind of take a picture right here to see how much we're really thinking in terms of accumulation. So when we talk about ice accumulation, we're really talking about that glaze or the freezing rain.